guys, how's winter setting in? During winter time, one craves for hot food. So tantalizing Test Buds by Rashmi presents a unique dish called Solatla Bangra. It's a traditional Goan fish curry made with mackerel fish and kokum. Do you know, guys, the simple kokum fruit has wonderful health benefits. It eases your anxiety, calms your mind, uplifts your mood when you're feeling low. Consuming kokum helps to increase the serotonin in your body, the mood-enhancing hormone which is responsible for making you feel positive and cheerful. So combining kokum with your favorite fish curry would be a deadly combination. Tamarind has a sharper tanginess, while kokum is defined by more mellow, almost floral tart taste. Hence, it adds a unique flavor to your curries.
Start the Solatla Bangra. Bangra is nothing but a mackerel fish, and I have given the slices. I've cut the slices, fish into slices. I have particularly taken this flat vessel. It's also called lagdi. As you can see, it's flat and it has got more surface. Generally, for any fish curry, we use this lagdi. So I have washed my fish and I'll be adding my turmeric powder. Then I will add red chili powder. This would be as per your taste, how much ever spicy do you want it. Then also let's add salt. I just added all 1 teaspoon, and then this is called solo. Okay, so Solatla Bangra. So I've just kept these in a bowl or in a katori in some water. So now I'll be mixing it. I'll be pouring along with the water, and I will keep it for marination for say half an hour. You can mix it well, so make sure everything gets mixed and all the pieces gets coated. So marination would be done nicely. Okay, so now I'll just cover this and keep it for half an hour, and now let's make vatan for this. So while our fish is marinating, we'll make a preparation for the gravy. For the gravy, I have taken garlic, 6 to 7 garlic cloves. Then I have taken ginger, 1/4 inch of ginger, green chilies. Then I'm also going to add coconut, freshly grated coconut. One can use half coconut. I'll use a little less, and then I will be adding handful of coriander, and we will grind this now. For kokum, instead of kokum, one can use this kokum juice also, which is readily available in the stores, and make sure this doesn't have any sugar. So we will take the vessel, we'll take 1 tablespoon of oil. We've already arranged fish nicely in your vessel, and then we'll take this vatan or gravy. It looks like this, and I will pour over the fish. I'll add some more water and add it into this. Adding some more water, and we'll slowly mix this. And depending how thick gravy you need, you can add more water. I'll add a little more. Added some water here, and we'll give a good mix. Just be gentle. Remember, this is fish. So basically, Solatla Bangra, we are using sole kokum instead of tamarind, so that gives completely different flavor altogether. Fish doesn't take much of time. Oops. So we will cover it now. I will be adding little salt, as we had put only 1 teaspoon of salt earlier for marination of the fish. So this extra thing would be for the gravy. Now I will cover it and add some water onto my cover, and then let it cook, let it boil. And as I said, fish will not take much of time, so maybe 5 to 10 minutes maximum, and then our Solatla Bangra would be ready. It's been almost 5 to 7 minutes here, and now we will just check how our Sodatla Bangla is doing. So we'll remove the lid with the water on. I'll just keep it aside. Careful, it's really hot with water on top. And here you can see Sodatla Bangla. You can see the fish is cooked well. Fish doesn't take long to cook. So our Sodatla Bangla is ready. If you want, you can make it little thick, but I like it little slurry type, so it will go well on the rice. And that's Sodatla Bangla for y'all. I hope you like the recipe. Along with that, I have some Bombay duck fry. Yes, I have removed the kata from the fish, and I have completely flattened, and I'm shallow frying it. So it's going to be feast today. So it's a Bombay duck fry with our Sodatla Bangla. Enjoy, guys. And yes, the recipe of fish fry is already there on the channel. I'll still post it in the description box. Thanks. I hope you guys liked our recipe, a unique recipe called Sodatla Bangla, and I'm sure you'll include this in your wintertime diet food. We would love to hear your feedback. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe, like, share, and make.